George, what have we been doing wrong trying to fact-check the president?
Well, first of all, you do need the facts, but you need to know how to present those facts, because if you just negate what he's saying, you're going to just strengthen him. So remember, Richard Nixon said, "I am not a crook," and people thought of him as a crook. I wrote a book called Don't Think of an Elephant. It makes you think of an elephant. If you say, repeat what Donald Trump says and then negate it and say, no, and then you repeat what he says and say it's false, what you're doing is strengthening that, because in your brain, the neural circuits have to activate what you're negating in order to negate it, and that strengthens what you're negating. So every time you negate it, you help the other side. What you can do is the opposite. What Trump is doing in these cases is diverting attention from real issues like Russia, for example, like his foreign policy, like his business connections, and on, lots of real issues that he's diverting attention from. What you can do in reporting this is talk first about the truth about what he's diverting attention from, the real issues, then go and say, here's what he said in his tweet, because his tweet is strategic, trying to divert attention. Then you can say, this is an attempt to divert attention from this, and it's false. Here's why it's false. Let's go back to the real issues, and you go on with about 30 seconds on Trump rather than all the time on Trump. The more time you spend on Trump on, putting him out there, the more you help him.